kind of corrupt, and you essentially have to pay a bribe. I've heard that too.
Am I using a hoe?
I think so.
No. I don't want a hoe.
Yeah, there's pictures of her somewhere. I wouldn't think of that as chili. I know there's a some definitely criminal activity and issues of those sorts in Mexico and Colombia and Venezuela, but I don't know that as chili.
I knew that they were having, weren't, wait, aren't they the ones that are having the issues with the water?
I don't know. Ooh, Civil War. Yeah, Colombia and Mexico are definitely the drug cartel problem. That is their big problem. I didn't know about the Civil War. Yeesh.
I don't need your Civil War.
That is like one good song that Guns N' Roses has put out. Yeah, that's really bad.
And here I thought our president was the worst on the road.
In reality, we have a lot of first world problems that we don't really exactly have a right to complain about much of anything. At least until he pokes the wrong bear and then we get attacked in some form or another.
You might bring down. Is it bad that whenever you said, La Isla, my first thing was La Isla Nueva?
I take it he's blowing all the money on shit for him and things that is in no way, shape, or form going to benefit the nation.
This is gonna collapse on me.
I didn't doubt it. I think you're gonna die.
That's my half man.
You built like a hobbit hole.
I did.
Has it been the same president causing this problem? Or did he even be technically considered a president at that point? Or if I could de facto leader? I'm genuinely interested in learning all this stuff.
hate that you're not going to come next to me.
I mean, kind of on my way to you if I only get past you to get to the house. So I might as well swing by your hole.
Good. Why did I crouch?
I don't know.
Yeah, I've never been out of the state personally.
I've been to Canada.
I haven't even been to Canada.
Yes! Yeah. I've heard of quite a few Latin American countries and South American countries have a lot of civil unrest. And poverty is also probably bigger. Really big issue. Got out of your hole, let's go back home. We got quite a walk.
I'm getting there. I can't see my marker. Are you asking in real life? Or in Pokemon Go? Or in Pokemon?
I'm pretty sure he's asking about the cats. We have a tuxedo cat and a fat cat.
Well, our fat cat's a tabby cat. His name is Noodle.
Because anytime you pick him up, he goes limp as a noodle.
And then our tuxedo cat is named Sora because, well, I love Kingdom Hearts.
Cool. What kind of cats do you have? Chubby kitties.
Chub, 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 chub.
Sora's a beanpole. He's really thin. He's muscular, though.
And also crazy.
And also a little asshole.
That's all cat. I have not been thirsty in, like, forever.
What's a Roman cat?
I have no idea. And that's weird for me to say.
Yeah, considering you're the cat lady.
Considering I really want a Norwegian forest cat. Or a ragamuffin. Honey, why don't you worry about getting home first and then looking it up? No. No, he's looking it up.
Oh, little bub.
I've never seen that cat. They're so cute.
No, I know little bub. He's adorable. He has a cute little derpy face.
You have a derpy face. That's a spike-a-loo. Here, we just have a fat brown tabby. And a skinny tuxedo.
Yeah, Noodle actually does look like what you're describing too. He has dark brown and black stripes.
Really?
The same as Little Bub. I got some scrap metal and I dropped off for you.
Okay. I'm so mad at you.
Why?
Oh, I don't know. Every time I come home, the door is open.
Sorry. Oh. Because I even looked up Roman cat and it looks pretty, it looks exactly like you described it. I'm not sure if there is a distinct difference between what we consider a tabby and what is considered a Roman cat. There might be.
Well, he did say it was rare.
My knowledge on cats is very limited.
What?
My knowledge on cats. Like different breeds. Yeah, it's definitely a possibility.
I actually don't know that. But that could be mostly just because I mean, I do have a pretty big, vast knowledge of cats myself.
I do not.
Well, I have a vast knowledge on animals. See, that's what I should go to college for.
Become a vet?
Animal-minage. Can you get out of there? I'm hungry. Sorry. See? It's at 86 now.
Actually, I'm pretty good on food.